question. Libika read a book for 1 3/4 hours every day. She reads the entire book in 6 days. How many hours in all were required by her to read the book? On that, the question, Libika read the book for 1 3/4 hours every day. Look at here, this fraction is mixed fraction. First, we convert this fraction to improper fraction. Here, whole numbers is 1, 1 into denominator, denominator is 4, plus numerator, numerator is 3, divide by denominator. Okay, 1 into 4, 4 plus 3 by 4. 4 plus 3, 7. 7 by 4. Convert this fraction to 7 by 4. Okay. Next, given that the question, numbers of days she took to read the entire book is 6 days. Next, we find the total number of hours required to buy complete book equal to 7 by 4 into 6 days. Okay. We know that 6 equal to 6 by 1. Next, we write 7 by 4 into 6 by 1. Next, we find the product of numerators and product of denominators. 7 into 6, 42. 6, 4 into 1, 4. Okay, look at here, 42 and 4 are even number, simplifying by 2, we get 21 by 2. Look at here, this fraction is improper fraction. Next, we convert this improper fraction to mixed fraction. 21 divided by 2, 1, here is 2, here is 1, put the 0. Okay. The quotient is 10. We take the whole number. Remainder is 1. This 2 is denominator. We get the answer 10, 1 by 2 hours. Next question. Provide the number in box such that 2 by 3 into box equal to 10 by 30. Second one, the simplest form of the number obtained in box is dash. Okay, first we find the first one. We know that 2 by 3 into box equal to 10 by 30. Okay, 2 by 3 into here is a fraction. Okay, 10 by 30. Okay, ഇവിടെ നമുക്ക് എന്തായിരുന്നു തന്നിരിക്കുന്നത് മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷൻ ആണ് ഇവിടെയുള്ള ഫ്രാക്ഷൻ ഏതാണെന്ന് നമുക്ക് അറിയില്ല അപ്പോൾ നമ്മൾ എന്ത് നമുക്ക് ഈ രണ്ട് ഫ്രാക്ഷന്റെ പ്രൊഡക്റ്റ് കാണുമ്പോൾ നമുക്ക് എന്താണെന്ന് അറിയാം എന്താണ് ന്യൂമറേറ്ററിന്റെ പ്രൊഡക്റ്റ് കാണുമ്പോൾ 10 ആണെന്ന് അറിയാം ഡിനോമിനേറ്ററിന്റെ പ്രൊഡക്റ്റ് കാണുമ്പോൾ 30 ആണെന്ന് അറിയാം നമുക്ക് ഒരു കാര്യം അറിയാം മൾട്ടിപ്ലിക്കേഷന്റെ ഓപ്പോസിറ്റ് ആയിട്ടുള്ള ഓപ്പറേഷൻ എന്താണ് ഡിവിഷൻ ഓക്കേ ദാറ്റ് മീൻസ് 10 ഡിവൈഡ് ബൈ ഈ ഡിനോമിനേറ്ററിനെ ഡിവിഷൻ ചെയ്യുക 10 ഡിവൈഡ് ബൈ 2 എത്രയാണ് 5 നെക്സ്റ്റ് ഇവിടെ എത്ര ഡിനോമിനേറ്റർ 30 30 ഡിവൈഡ് ബൈ ദിസ് ഡിനോമിനേറ്റർ ഹിയർ ഈസ് 3 വി ഗെറ്റ് 10 ദ ഫ്രാക്ഷൻ ഈസ് 5 ബൈ 10 ദ ന്യൂമറേറ്റർ ഈസ് 5 ആൻഡ് ഡിനോമിനേറ്റർ ഈസ് 10 ഓക്കെ Therefore, the numbers in the box is 5 by 10. Next, we find the simplest form of the number obtained in box is the simplest form of 5 by 10 is we know that 5 and 10 is the multiples of 5. 5 divided by 5 and 10 divided by 5. 5 divided by 5, we get 1. 10 divided by 5. The simplest form of 5 by 10 is 1 by 2. Okay. Next one, provide the number in the box such that 3 by 5 into box equal to 24 by 75. Okay. Given that the question 3 by 5 into box equal to 24 by 75. We know that here is a fraction. We write 3 by 5 into, we denote the numerator and the denominator, okay, 24 by 75. We know that the opposite operation of multiplication is division. The product of numerator is 24. 24 divided by this numerator. This numerator 3. 24 divided by 3. We get 8. Next we take the product of denominator. Here the 75. 75 divided by this denominator. This denominator is 5. 75 divided by 5. We get 15. We get the fraction is, we take here 8 is numerator and 15 is denominator. The fraction is 8 by 15. Okay. Third number in the box is 8 by 15. Next we find the simplest form of the number obtained box is, simplest form of 8 by 15 is, look at here, here numerator is 8 and denominator is 15. 8 num 15 num common aayittu edengil number kondu namukku division nadathan pattyo illallo. That means the simplest form of 8 by 15 is 8 by 15. Okay.